energy. Everybody having a good time? Yeah! Thank you guys so much for being here. This is our second year at the fair, and we are super excited and grateful to be here. Woo! So grateful, so grateful. Thank you so much for having us again. So my name is Mar. I am the CEO and founder of Move and Radiate. I started my business back in 2018, and the purpose of it was to provide my community with a fun belly dancing workout class, right? For those who have came to my class, you know, it's super effective. We burn about 400 to 500 calories within the hour. It's super fun. It gets you out of your comfort zone. It allows you to step out of it. It allows you to show up for yourself, give yourself 110% while getting a good workout in. And for those who've been there know, it doesn't really feel like a workout. It feels like a great dance party, really. And we just happen to be burning calories and just, you know, exercising, I guess, right? And so that was the mission at first. It was definitely to just do that, provide that fun, effective workout for the community. But then it got a little deeper for me. I started realizing that the word belly dancing was intimidating a lot of women. And a lot of women did not want to take my class because they felt like, I don't look a certain way, I don't have a certain body type, I don't come from a certain country, or I just don't have any experience. Well, I'm here to tell you that that's not true. You could come from all walks of life and still be able to take my class. Again, for those who have taken it, you know that you guys are the testament here. And so it was about breaking down the barriers. It was about changing the narrative of belly dancing and just exposing my culture, because I am an Egyptian American woman, first generation. So my point was to not only provide my community with a fun workout, but also provide a safe space for women, a space where they could grow mentally and physically, a space where they can show up for themselves and give 110%. And I know a lot of mommies can't make it to certain workout classes because of their children, but in my class, you could bring your children. Yes, so no excuses over here. So it was all of that. So all of these dancers that you see up on stage today, you guys, they started with my belly dancing class. And they kept coming consistently because practice makes progression. And they gained confidence and self-esteem because, let me tell you, belly dancing just brings out a different type of alter ego, okay? So they started going to my choreography classes, and then they started auditioning for my pieces, and then now you see them on stage. Can we give them another round of applause, you guys? Not just a performance, it is a testimony. It is for you guys to know that you can belly dance too, that you guys can step out of your comfort zone and do whatever you set your mind to, regardless of what it is. So I'm encouraging all of you guys out here that haven't tried my class to come out and check it out. I teach on Wednesday nights at 8:15 at House of Vibes. Woo woo! And Saturday mornings at 10:45. One is in Inglewood, one is in Lomita, but I also do private classes. So if you guys are not local to my studios, then I am more than happy to come to you guys, you and your family and your friends. I've done a couple of private classes for people here, so they're super fun. So with that being said, I need some volunteers to come up here on stage with me. Come on. And do some demos. Come on. Bring it on that. But grab a belt. Grab a belt. If you don't have a belt, grab a belt. Don't be shy. You can do it. Don't be shy. Come on up. You want to come up here too? Come up to the stage. We showing out and showing up, okay? We're gonna have a nice little dance party right now. So my class is combined of two things: belly dancing moves and cardio. And that's why it's super effective, where you could burn up to 400 to 500 calories within the hour. But we're not gonna do any squats up here, so you don't have to worry about that. We're just gonna do some fundamental belly dancing moves, and we're gonna have a good time, and then we're gonna welcome my dancers back up on stage.
You guys ready?
Yeah. You guys look good.
Thank you.
So before I start every class, I always ask my students to take a deep breath in and exhale, releasing whatever expectation they have of my class. I ask them to just step into their greatness. And literally, my only number one rule is to just simply have fun. That's it. It's not that deep. Okay. Just give me like two lines, some windows so you're not blocking anybody. Okay. All right. We go ahead and start that song. Okay. So usually when we start class, you guys know we come here. So we're going to face that way first. And then you're going to pop that left leg. Okay, and then we're gonna hip drop. Our hip drop is an isolation. Okay, it goes down, down. Alright, the next move is gonna be three and three. We're gonna go three forward and three back. Get ready. We're gonna go one, two, three, out, two, three. One, two, three. Smile, ladies. Y'all doing so good. With HIIT, which makes it that effective full body workout. When I tell you we work out every part of our body, arms, core, legs. Yes, so it's a great workout. Again, it's Wednesday nights, Saturday mornings. Find me when I get off stage if you want a business card or want my information. But I'm gonna bring my belly dancers back up here. You guys ready, Big Pimpin'?